were asked whether it would be dealt with by your prisoner of war department.
Now, the escape about which I'm asking you took place on the night of the 24th to the 25th of March. I want you to have that date in mind. The decision to murder these young officers must have been taken very quickly, because the first murder was actually took place on the 26th of March. You agree with that? It must have been taken quickly.
Ich nehme an, dass der Befehl, so wie ich später gehört habe, sofort gegeben worden ist. Er steht aber in keinem Zusammenhang mit diesem.
No, we're finished with that document now. We're going on to this, the murder of these young men. A Großfahndung, a general hue and cry, I think would be the English translation, was also issued at once in order that these men should be arrested. Isn't that so?
Das ist richtig. Bei jedem Ausbruch, wo eine solch große Anzahl Gefangener ausgebrochen ist, trat automatisch im ganzen Reich die Großfahndung ein. Das heißt, alle Dienststellen mussten aufpassen, um die Gefangenen wieder einzubringen.
So that in order to give this order to murder these men and for a Großfahndung, there must have been a meeting of Hitler, Itinerate with Himmler or Kaltenbrunner in order that that order would be put into effect. Is that so?
Das ist richtig. So wie ich nachher ja auch gehört habe und berichtet habe, hat Himmler dem Führer ja auch den Ausbruch als erster gemeldet.
We're getting reasonably high up. This officer, General Grosch, signs it as a lieutenant general. Now, if you could help me again, you were most helpful last time, to try and find the place. This is a statement by Lieutenant General Walter Grosch.
Ich bitte doch, dass ich auch das erstmal lesen kann, um zu sehen, ob nicht ähnliche Einschränkungen vorliegen.
Well, witness, do you remember telling me last night that the only prisoners of war handed over to the police were these guilty of crimes or misdemeanors?
So habe ich mich nicht ausgedrückt. Sondern ich habe gesagt, wenn die Polizei Kriegsgefangene aufgegriffen hat, so waren die, die während der Flucht ein Verbrechen begangen haben, wurden von der Polizei, soweit ich weiß, in Haft behalten und nicht in das Lager zurückgegeben. Wie weit in anderen Fällen Kriegsgefangene von der Polizei behalten wurden und nicht zurückgegeben wurden in das Kriegsgefangenenlager, das habe ich zum Teil erst hier aus den ganzen Vernehmungen und Erörterungen gehört.
Would you look at document D-569. Would you look first at the top left-hand corner, which shows that it is a document published by the Oberkommando der Wehrmacht?
Das Dokument, das ich vor mir liegen habe, hat links oben folgenden Titel, der Reichsführer SS, und den Untertitel, der Inspekteur der Konzentration.
I'm sorry, they've given you the...
the wrong one. Bring back the document and let me have it. It's a document dated 22nd of November, 1941. You got it?
Jawohl.
You were asked whether it would be dealt with by your prisoner of war department.
Now, the escape about which I'm asking you took place on the night dealing with this matter was a general inspector, General Rettig. I don't know if you know him.
Nein.
No. Well, General Westhoff, as one can understand, GB 283. Do you see, after the mention of Nuremberg and Furt, Hitler goes on, the Jews did not even possess organizational value. In spite of the fears which he, the Führer, had heard repeatedly in Germany also, everything continued to go its normal way without the Jews too. Where the Jews were left to themselves, as for instance in Poland, the most terrible misery and decay prevailed. They are just pure parasites. In Poland, this state of affairs had been fundamentally cleared up. If the Jews there did not want to work, they were shot. If they could not work, they...